That looks to me like somebody don't give a hoot for history.